happens anymore, but it still happens because it's so boring.
Then let me show you what some of the rights in the UNCRC are.
Children have the right to be cared for. Children don't be safely seen from their parents unless it's the wrong goods.
Children have the right to be protected. They should not do what they will make the wrong goods.
Responsibilities that accompany their rights. If children have the right to a clean environment, then they have a responsibility to look after the environment.
If children have the right to be educated, then they have the obligation to learn as much as their capabilities allow them to share their knowledge and experience with others.
The UNCRC is important because lots of children around the world can't join the right. Let's show you some examples.
What would you be having to drink?
Thank you.